fans here in the Earl Armstrong Arena tonight. What a treat. Because tonight's the night that MVP finds redemption. I'm going to take the 7-foot-tall Darko, and I'm going to take him down to the mat like he's never been taken before, in the way that only I can. So I'm going to leave that for later, Darko. But right now, there's someone on my mind. The Steel Warrior, Yves Drouin, is going to be the special guest ring announcer. It's sad that you have, I don't know, is it sad? It's the only thing we can do with you now, Yves. When I super kicked your face off, and you have to widen your jaw shut. I'm surprised they've got you out here with a microphone in your hand. Can you string a sentence together? Can you even eat? Well, if you get in my face tonight, that jaw's gonna be wired shut permanently. Because I won't hesitate to kick your face in again.
We all found out tonight, after 2 years away, that the Steel Warrior definitely has what it takes still. But there's only one question anybody has, and it's especially the same question that I've always been asking myself, and I just wonder, Yves Drouin, is that jaw made of steel?